Hi, my name is Pia. I had a visual issue around 2 months. It was raining a lot, so I wanted to visit a dental clinic. I was apprehensive at the first instance, but then the pain started raising too much. Then my friend contacted Partha Dental Clinic after going through many options online, and we checked the reviews and ratings also. It was quite good, and we thought to give it a chance. And then we came here in Partha Dental Clinic. I visited Dr. Sophia.
Hello, I am Dr. Sophia. I am an oral maxillofacial surgeon from Partha Dental Vedantam branch. We had a patient. Her name is Pia. She had come to us with complaint of her wisdom tooth. She had an impacted wisdom tooth. So we saw her and we counseled her. We took an OPG of her. And then we treated her with the surgical removal of the wisdom tooth. And then the patient is quite happy with our treatment. So we will be asking our patient that how was her experience with the treatment and how is she now?
Initially, I was a bit apprehensive whether to not for the extraction or not, because you know, not many people are very much afraid of all these things. But then Dr. Sophia made me quite more comfortable with the procedures and made me understand what it would be. Finally, the surgery happened. It was around half an hour procedure, and all the necessary steps were taken, like all the instruments were done, properly sterilized, and the suctions, the series, everything was treated properly, and